Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Bow and Jack!
First blood!
Oh my god, get outplayed. How's it going, guys? It's your man, your boy, and your friendly noob slayer, Sergeant Cotton Hill. I'm sorry, guys. I was up all night. I was actually up all night editing this video, but during the middle of the night, the reason why I didn't upload last night is because it was like, by the time I'd finished up, I was playing Black Ops, then I started editing. And by the time I finished uploading, editing, there was no time to record because, you know, everybody's asleep in my house. I don't want to be like, oh my god, get outplayed, son! I don't want to be like, damn it, Vonderhaar! You know, I don't want to be like that in my house, so yeah, guys, I'm playing Black Ops here. I mean, not Black Ops. Yeah, no, I'm not playing Black Ops at the moment. Playing Modern Warfare 2 with the auto aim 50 or 30 round automatic sniper. Everyone likes to call the ACR. The automatic crotch rifle. As some call it. No, I'm kidding. Nobody calls it that. I just made that up on the spot because I'm like a little bit like retarded. But anyway, so it's not the best score here. I die a little bit more than I should probably, but you know what? I've told you guys time and time again, my channel is not about good scores. I suck at Call of Duty. Okay. I'm terrible. So, you know, you want a good Call of Duty game, go watch, I know there's Hutch, there's Wings, there's Thunder, there's Sea Nanners. Oh my, like there's, you know, there's so many other better players out there. But that's enough about this. Enough about all that. You know, as fun as this all is, I want to talk about some things. The first thing I want to talk about is maybe hacking or cheating. Because you'll see, I have a bonus clip at the end of this video that it's literally like, what the fuck? Like, at first I was like, just thought it was lag. But you'll see, I figured it, and I die a couple more times that exact same way. So I'm not going to spoil anything, but stick around for the bonus clip. It's like really, it's like serious, like just what the fuck. But anyway, yeah, I mean, I don't get it though. Why cheat like in Call of Duty 4 and World at War? Why cheat in those games? Like nobody plays them anymore. You know, I guess it's because it's so easy because nobody plays in it. You know, the developers are going to be, you know, they're not going to jump on your ass for hacking their game. Same with Modern Warfare 2. It was, like, infested a while ago on PlayStation with just hacking and, you know, you'd get in lobbies and you'd be forced to, like, snipe and stuff. It'd be like a quote-unquote quickscope lobby. And they would force you to, like, it would force you, you couldn't pick any other loadout, which really sucks. Because, I mean, that just sucks. But anyway, I keep saying anyway, and that's a problem I have every time I'm trying to pause and think for a second. I'm like, anyway, let's reflect on what I'm thinking about. Anyway, see, I did it again. Fuck my mouth. Anyway, I'm gonna drink my coffee and just laugh every time I giggle to myself every time I say anyway. I think you can make a drinking game out of it. Every time I say anyway, you guys out there, just get like a bottle of Jack Daniels and a shot glass next to you. Watch one of my videos, and every time I say anyway, take a shot. I think you'd be drunk within 2 minutes of this video. If you don't like Jack, get some better. Get some, you know, whatever the fuck you like. I don't know what kind of liquor you people like, so, you know, drink whatever you want. It has to be hard, though. I demand that if you're going to make that drinking game, it has to be above 40, it has to be at least 40% alcohol content. Something strong. Than like piss weak beer. Like I don't want people like, oh, I'm gonna make a drinking game and have beer in it, and oh, I'm not gonna get drunk throughout your whole video. Well, that go fuck figure. I'm sorry, I'm flailing. I stayed up all night. I actually slept until like 2 today. I'm recording at like 3. So I'm drinking my coffee. I made myself breakfast. Nummy num num. Had some good food, and what's been going on? I've been working. So in case you guys don't know, or you didn't read the description in the last video, because I didn't commentate over the last video uploaded. Yeah, I've been working a lot, guys. I'm sorry. I know I didn't want to seem like I haven't quit. I haven't given it up. Just want to make that clear. I am still going to be bringing you guys sexy, elite, double-double, no-scope, YY gameplays. So I'm not done. I'm not going to quit. Quitting... Rehabs for quitters, so, you know, not doing anything like that. So I'm not going to quit. I will still be bringing you amazing gameplays. But anyway, that's enough. And another announcement. That open lobby was such a failure. Because little did I know... Just thinking, I just set a date, you know, not even thinking. And this is why it was such a fucking disaster fail fest. It was actually the Wednesday night I had set my open lobby was the night everyone on PS3 was downloading the map pack. So I was like, as soon as I saw that, I was like, fuck my life, nobody's gonna come out to it. A couple people did. The people that did play with me in the open lobby, I think it was Braca, and they're on my friends list. It was like Braca, and I don't know if Little Jake did, but yeah, definitely. Thanks for coming out. Thanks for playing with me. I didn't get any gameplays, but that's the game, guys. You know, I honestly, in the preview window, I cannot read the score. I know that for a fact. So when after this game winner, I won't be able to tell you the score. But I just want to tell you, stay cool, stay in school, and see you later. Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the goal-